Two convicted murderers, Richard Matt and David Sweat, escaped from the Clinton Correctional Facility in Dannemora, New York. The men escaped by drilling a hole through the wall at the back of their cells. They then walked onto a catwalk and drilled through a pipe. Before exiting through a manhole on a nearby street. The men left clothing in their beds to make it appear they were asleep. They were discovered missing during a 5:30 a.m. bed check.